OTV, a television network responsible for bringing award-winning programs to its black and minority ethnic audience. But with the climate for broadcast forever changing, CEO Akin Salami has made the crucial decision for OTV to take a giant leap into the future.
In 2008, when we started OTV, we were a managed service, as in we were paying other people to play our channel out to the UK. When things had to change because our service wasn't that great, we were not getting the service we were paying for, we decided to move on to take on the technology ourselves. We started broadcasting our channel all by ourselves, contrary to what people said, that it was not possible to broadcast one channel. By 2014, we were broadcasting three different strands of our channel, and we became better and better at what we did. We've looked at trends. We've seen what is going on. Not only can we play our channels out, we have joined hands with a bunch of great people who have started a platform called the Unity Platform, who are distributing channels globally.
Welcome to the Unity app, the USB HDMI smart stick, which converts your television into a smart TV.
We are taking another bold step, and we are going to the Unity platform. Currently, they're running subscribers to the numbers like 400,000, and these are sitting subscribers, and we know that this is the place to be.
The Unity app is a leading IPTV provider who enables their viewers to connect to movie and live TV services from anywhere around the world. With almost 500,000 users and climbing, the Unity app provides a state-of-the-art video on-demand service, which ensures their programs will never be missed and can be watched anytime.
The advantage for us as OTV is that we are proud to be on a BME platform that is targeted at the BME audience. And this gives us a global reach. We find out that in America, most people are adding the Unity app service to their Comcast service. In Nigeria, it supplements their DSTV service. We kind of polled to find out what people were doing with the Unity platform before we made this final decision. And so this is great because we're not competing with any platform while being on Unity. What we are add-ons and are focused add-ons for Africans and Caribbeans. These are the people who we want to talk to.
Subscription to OTV and their live channels on the Unity app will cost its viewers just $5 a month, which translates to around £3.50. Viewers will benefit from an additional 30 channels, focused on the black and minority ethnic audience.
There's news from Ghana, there's OTV, don't forget that. There's Fame, there is Adam, which is another Ghanaian channel. Then there's Channel 82, which is from Bermuda. Fresh TV, which is from Bermuda also. And we know that there are other channels coming on board. And all these are focused and targeted at the BAME audience. It's literally the strongest Afro-Caribbean platform available globally today. The honest thing is what we're doing right now is just changing our delivery method. This method is cheaper, but the main thing is that this method is further reaching. And the idea is we want to reach our audience. We've got an audience in Australia. We've got audiences in Shanghai, it's wherever they are in the world. So if you're traveling, we're with you.
I got shaggy from being here in Jamaica as a kid because my hair was just out of control, very light and just fluffy. So they called me Shaggy Dog, Shaggy Dog. I tell people every day the reason why I've sold 20 million and gotten all these numbers is not because I'm the most talented. I just work harder than the next guy.
If you're a traditional TV viewer, you will still be able to watch OTV on your TV set using the Unity dongle, which delivers via an HDMI connection. The beauty of it is you can travel with your dongle in your pocket and it's your TV with you. You just need to find any dumb TV to connect to, and voila, you're watching your channels anywhere in the world. You can't do that currently with our Sky. If you don't have a Sky box, you can't watch it. So you can't watch it in America, for example. And if you're the online type, you can watch our channel on your iPad, iPod, on your mobile devices. The idea is there is no excuse to miss a program. The beauty of being online also is that for any program that you've missed, the next version of the Unity app, we are told, will be able to do 7 days rewind. Nobody stays glued in one place watching TV anymore. That's quite traditional. Most of our audience, and we know this, are dispersed worldwide, and we know at least 70% of them are on the move. And so this is the time to give them what they want rather than let them go to other alternatives because we're not available on the platforms we're supposed to be on.
Get more color on your TV set and mobile devices with the Unity app. Available on Google Play and the Apple Store or via the Unity Android device. The Unity app has the largest aggregation of African and Caribbean channels outside Africa.
By moving to the Unity app, OTV promises its wide audience access to its favourite Afro-Caribbean shows and a library of free on-demand movies, which they'll be able to play, pause, record, and tweet live conversations from their TV.
The world does dual screen. Your traditional TV sets are not doing it. When my son and I are sitting watching football, my son has his laptop in front of him. They are tweeting hard. And so one of the things we found out on Unity is that they have a second screen that does Twitter. And so while watching TV, you can tweet. The idea is we have to move with times. I mean, imagine you running a live program on our channel, but also at the same time, seeing what your online audience is saying with regards to your programming.
They say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, but not on Uprise. Find out firsthand the highs and the lows of what went down in Sin City.
It's too darn hot.
Never would have made it.
Get your boarding passes ready as Uprise takes you on a first-class trip to Vegas.
Uprise! We're here at the 2015 Stella Awards.
What's up, y'all? It's Kiara Shear.
Hello, my name is Michelle Williams.
What's up, y'all? This is Kirk Franklin.
Make sure you guys stay tuned.
For Uprise TV.
Woo! Uprise goes to Vegas!
To be honest, people are forming new habits daily. The world is changing, and it is changing rapidly. You know, when people look back in about 50 years' time, I want them to say we understood the times and we changed with it. To get to this point where we made the decision to go online, we've had to tackle challenges like dispelling myths. You know, people believe that when you go online, you will have less viewers. I just tell people, have a look at YouTube, and you will note that there is a larger community online than is on traditional TV. Advertisers already know this, and the big advertising revenue is going online. There are other means of delivering to TV, and this is what we want to take advantage of. We will save money. When we save money, you, the viewers, will benefit from better programming. We are looking forward to this. OTV is going to keep its level of programming and then improve on it also. We will produce more content with high quality values, and it's to the benefit of you, the viewer, and we are excited about this also. The benefits of the platforms we are moving on to the viewer, is that the viewer is now able to watch the channel or the channel on the Unity platform anywhere in the world, whether you're at the airport, whether in your house. The beauty also is that if you miss a program, you've always got 7 days of rewind available. And I think this is pretty important.
With high definition programming becoming widely accessible, will OTV follow suit?
Technology has come of age. We keep talking about the future. I dare say that the future is now, and we need to get with the times with regards to the delivery of our channels. The platform is HD ready. The platform is compliant with all the standards that are globally acceptable. And so we just see this as an enhancement for the viewer and also as a benefit to us.
With these changes taking effect, Will OTV's popular religious programmings be affected?
The transition to the online platform will not affect our programming. In fact, it will enhance it. A lot of the programs we are known for that include the Festival of Life, the live broadcast for the Holy Ghost Congress from Nigeria. That's not going to stop. We have a full engineering backend that is still operational. All these programming will be pushed onto our channel on whatever platforms they are. We know that it's even going to have more viewers. We're excited at the kind of content that's going to come up. As loyal viewers of OTV, I hear you ask me, so how can we get the Unity app to continue watching the channel? It's really simple. Unity is spelled UN1TY. So go to the App Store if you have an iOS device, iPad or your iPhone, download. Simple. If you have an Android device, go to the Google Play Store, type in the same thing, UN1TY. It comes up. I think it comes up as Unity TV. Download. Simple. You've got the app. I mean, honest, while you're watching me now, just download it. See if it works.
Niger Bites is back with another mouthwatering season, bringing you amazing Niger recipes infused with engaging celebrity interviews.
For those who don't want to watch it on their devices, or for those who are device unfriendly, if you go to the website, un1ty.tv, there is a download button and there is a download link for the app. You can download for your PCs and your Macs. For traditional TV viewers, can I tempt you to buy the Unity Smart Stick? It's an Android device. It connects to your TV set or any TV set which with an HDMI connection at the back. Most flat TV screens have it today. Really simple. Plug it in, download the app onto it. Same account, Bob's your uncle, you're watching anywhere in the world.
OTV's reach is growing at an exponential rate, and by migrating to the Unity app, the OTV network promises to bring its popular programs to its audience wherever they are in the world.
The world is changing. We have to change with the times. Look at Netflix, for example. People thought it wouldn't succeed because there were the other Fox Studios, Universal, you know, the traditional studios and the cinemas and the other platforms that were not online. Netflix came in. Netflix has given the world a run for its money. And only recently, Netflix went to Nigeria. They understand that the numbers game is online. And unless we traditional TV broadcasters understand this, we will become the dinosaurs of tomorrow. England sent a man to the space station last year. It's time for us, regarded as BME, you know, to go one step further. Let's own our audience online.